My name is Chaya Lindner. When the Nazis occupied Poland, they sent most Jews, like me, to death camps or ghettos. The ghettos are horrible places. Entire sections of the city walled up and made into a prison. Inside is nothing but overcrowding, starvation, and death. The only hope is escape. But not for me. My job is to break in. I smuggle in false papers, clothes, weapons, food. But this is only the beginning. The real resistance is about to begin. Look for my story, Resistance, at your Scholastic Book Fair.